mind a picture forms. It is a dusty, deserted street in the frontier town. Two men stand facing each other. Six guns slung low. They are tense, motionless, and their hands reach ready at their side. One is a lawman. The other is a stranger. And quicker than the eye, guns are drawn. Fire! If death takes the lawman and the stranger, he will mount his horse.
Thank you. Yes, they told me all about it.
Yes. Welcome to the Mountain Man cabin. Mountain Man was a fur trapper. We're going back to about 1810, 1820, over 200 years ago. Primarily, we trapped fur, primarily the beaver. Beaver pelts were used to make hats and coats for people in Europe because the beaver pelt had a unique property of displacing water. Everything you see here over my fire, with the exception of the Dutch oven, that little pot there, and this is what we use to preserve food so we have it in the wintertime when food was scarce. My cabin is very luxurious. I'm able to close the windows and live inside and protect myself from predators. Inside, you'll notice we have a preserved lynx. We have a iron stove delivered, so I had a place to burn wood instead of making a chimney out of stone, where I could stay warm in the wintertime and hold up.
All right. them down first.
I don't think so. These three are the fastest guns in the West. Not yet. Not yet.
Just some candy, no gold.
Well, this isn't a treasure chest, so maybe it's gold? All right, what else do you have? What about money? You got any money?
No money.
No money.
No money? What about jewelry?
You take cards?
I wish. I'd be rich if I took cards.
Here we go. Outside, boys. Howdy there, Mountain Man. What's the love? Love it, too. Don't get scared now, caught up.